Scooter, man. What you doing?
We're watching a Western.
A Western?
Yeah, a cowboy.
This ain't really no cowboy movie, man. Yo, ain't nobody on here black. You know what I'm saying? Peep the real cowboy flicks.
What's a real cowboy flick?
A real cowboy? I'm going to show you what a real cowboy is. I'm going to show you what a true cowboy is.
I tell you what you do. You run on down the street and get the law, and you tell them that Father Time and the Outlaw Posse are the killers, okay?
Billy the Kid was a well-known villain, but I know a black villain that did more killing. Dismissed from the Western movies and TV. Cherokee Blood, spilling blood, killing them easy. The Final Frontier adds another test for slaves and Indians headed towards the West. Another showdown, so don't put your gun away. You start shooting like your name was Doc Holliday. So it's safe to say real men wore black. Gunslingers that were quick to put you on your back. Cowboys that were black, we never heard of ya. In order to get respect, you had to be a murderer. In the year of 1895, cowboys who wanted dead or alive.
The roof is bumped, yeah.
Ripped like a chainsaw. The only law they followed was the law of the outlaw. Cause justice was a cowboy's rifle. You live by the gun and you're bound to die trifle. Real men shoot it out in a ghost town. The six shooter's gonna spark at the sun.
It's
down.
The posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
Down with the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, bang, shoot 'em up.
Long before John Wayne or Bronson, it was the gun-toting black cowboy named Brenton Johnson. He was a legend for running things in Texas. He was reckless, however, some felt brave enough to test this. October 13th, 1864, Comanche and his boys started an all-out war. So there was bloodstained soil in the West.
Tell him why.
Cause there was no such thing as the bulletproof vest. So he couldn't escape, was dead with fate. He was gunned down by a gang of villains shortly after sundown.
25 villains on the Texas plain. 25 villains with skills of pain. 25 villains living life on the run.
You live by the gun, you die by the gun.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
Down with the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, bang, shoot 'em up.
Believe us, now we're gonna show you
another star in the Wild West rodeo.
Surprise!
Was a jet black Negro. The blue-eyed cowboy wasn't the only one to get respect and fame with the loaded gun. There were renegades quick with the fingers. I give respect to the black gunslinger.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
Down with the posse.
Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em up.
It's the posse.
Shoot 'em up, bang, shoot 'em up.
I find that bad today, sir.
Tragedy
is an outlaw.
House of Pain
is an outlaw.
Big Scram
is an outlaw.
Mr. Freak Nasty
is an outlaw.
Fat Cats
is an outlaw.
The Hit Squad
is an outlaw.
Gangsta
is an outlaw.
Uncle L
is an outlaw.